G'day, John Hunt here, goalkeeper for the Drummoyne Devils. We've just got through and it's a really tough game against the Vic Seals in our elimination final, getting over them 8-7. Very tough match, really proud of the boys' effort today. We talked about what we needed to do to stop them from scoring goals, and that was stop their counter. And we did that pretty well today. It's just one game, it's just the first piece of the puzzle, so hopefully two more big games to go, and hopefully the boys can bring it again tomorrow against Sydney Uni.